Happy birthday, Charlie.
Thank you.
It's your birthday today, isn't it?
49.
49 English, she is.
Yeah, that's nasty, isn't it?
Yeah. What are you going to do? You're going to kill somebody to celebrate? You're going to... Look at that! Fucking hell. What is it, Chip?
It's, we've just been told that S... Was it S? What did he say?
SU-27, did he say it was?
MiG-29 flanker, I think.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Or was that SU-29 flanker?
Oh, I don't know. No. Summit. It's a big bit of wood.
Yeah.
With a great bit of wood.
With a great big motor on it. I've already said I'll try a note. I think it might go, but I don't think it'll take off. Mm. I think those wheels are just
that's all I had really.
Yeah, I don't think they're gonna be. They're a very narrow track.
Yeah, I need a big bugger.
Fuckers there, big buggers there, yeah. I've got plenty of Expo on your radio, Charlie, because apparently that's why you crashed last time.
Oh, was it?
It wasn't you. It wasn't your fucking shit brain and your stupid thumbs.
No, I didn't think it was.
It was exponential, apparently.
I didn't think it was me.
Yeah.
The Chimpendale, I think.
The Chimpendale.
Chimpendale 5000.
Okay, Chimpendale. Ooh. It was a few bob, wasn't it? Just a couple of quid, wasn't it?
The air show. 10 quid, I think, on the air show.
That ain't bad, is it?
No.
I mean, you got 10 quid with the firewood there, to be fair, haven't you?
Yeah.
And you will have. You will have some firewood in a minute.
Seems that's solid, though.
Yeah, you could have worse birthdays, Charlie. Your missus could have sat on your face or something. That would have been game over for a few weeks, wouldn't it? Well, a couple of weeks off sick, wouldn't it?
Yeah, it'd be nasty, wouldn't it?
Yeah, it'd be a nasty one. Squouch. Literally, your head would just be up it.
Yeah.
No head left. Fucking hell.
Oh, shit.
It's a thrower.
Oh, yeah.
Wheels, Charlie, wheels.
The wheels fell off.
The plane weighs about 15 kilo, and you've got Park Zone micro wheels on it. Will that fold down? Oh, let's rip that off.
Probably won't,
actually. Okay, try and get it. Yeah, it's going to be completely full knacker, Charlie, to get it up and out of the way of Leon.
Okay, ready, Leon?
Yeah.
Oh, Christ, it's flying! No way! No way is that flying! Up higher, Charlie, higher. That's it. I don't believe it's flying! It actually is flying! What the hell is it? That's the first time anybody has flown a wardrobe.
Look at that! That is... Chimpendale!
Oh my god. That is...
Scary is the word you're looking for, Leon.
That is scary, yeah.
Tell you what though, Charlie, fair play. You got the CG quite close, I think.
Yeah.
It's flying anyway.
I've got people on the path right at the back.
Oof, bloody hell, Charlie.
Tell you what.
You can't. Hello? Whoa.
Do a nice steady flyby.
Yeah, okay then.
Air show.
Yeah. I like it, actually.
I like it.
Yeah. People.
Yeah. That's as far that way as you want to go.
Yeah.
That's your wheel.
That'll do.
Would you believe that?
Yeah.
Sideboard surfing.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
It flew.
Yeah. Would you believe it?
What's the crack with the power then? Not enough power. Not enough for battery.
You got them in series, haven't you?
Yes.
One of them might be a bit fucked.
Yeah, it could be. Yeah.
Yeah. Look at that.
How did it fly?
Great.
Did it?
Yeah. You could tell it was really heavy.
Yeah.
Because
yeah.
I had it on nearly full throttle most of the way.
So it was the scariest throw I've ever done.
Fair play. To be honest, I didn't think it'll even take off. I just thought it'd go up and straight back down again.
Oh, good effort.
Okay, let's just get in there, get it on film. And get out.
Get in and get out. Feeling confident, Mark?
Yeah.
Got any expo on that?
Yeah, I have actually.
Have you? Oh.
Just come out the other side, Charlie. Get in there.
I got it covered. Zoom it.
Zoom it.
Good.
Got bigger wheels on there, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, I have, yeah.
That flies nice, doesn't it?
Yeah.
That's good. Well,
had a bit of a struggle with yours the day.
Yeah, I did. I was all over the shop.
Yeah.
I had to more or less drive it like a maniac.
Yeah.
To get anything out of it, really.
Yeah.
Trying to drive
it.
Yeah. That's good.
So much issues, really.
That's good.
Remember that Ethan, that little
guy? Oh yeah, he's brilliant, wasn't it?
He's good, wasn't he?
He is good with that.
Yeah. 6.6.
I think you're being a tackly on.
Oh, yeah.
So what, slow down if see if he gets you.
We're coming over the car park, haven't we?
It's coming for me.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is, yeah.
Bloody coming for me.
Get it.
Get it.
It's coming,
it's coming. I'll save you. I'm coming in. Da, 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 da.
Yeah. Oh! Hey, yeah, help me.
Cheers, Goose.
Look at he's going mad. That seagull's going mad. Yeah, bugging out. Nice landing, Jeff. Lovely.
Lightning.
Yeah.
Oh, bloody hell. Right. Mr. Chips. Lightning. Went in a tree.
Yeah.
Went in a tree. Didn't it?
Yeah.
It went in a tree. Yeah.
It kind of spit it out, didn't it?
It did, yeah. It sort of did quite a lot and then threw it out.
Yeah.
Chomped it and then lobbed it out, didn't it?
It's got a big chomp at the wing. Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
What do you mean, oh, shit?
It went off that way.
It went off that way?
Yeah. To give some
right.
Yeah, loads.
Off the throttle a bit, Alex. There you go. F4, isn't it, or something like that. It's a Wildcat, is it, this one?
Yeah.
Wasn't that Jason's?
Yeah. £40, I thought I'd have it off him.
Yeah. On 3S or 2?
3S. It goes good, man. I like it. Long flight time.
I did mechanically.
Mechanically.
It's quite fast, isn't it?
What, this, the Lightning?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's... It's quite a wagon, isn't it? Oh, look at that. Yeah, you could tell by that loop it's out of wildly out of trim.
Yeah.
That tree has definitely munched a bit of the straightness off it, hasn't it, Charlie?
Yeah.
Flying alright though. Whoa!
Good, isn't it? They're lovely looking planes, aren't they, the Lightnings?
Yeah. Oh, we've been told I'm never allowed to egg you on as well, Charlie, apparently. Ever.
You're not allowed to egg me on?
No. Nope.
Okay.
This is great flying. This is great flying, Alec.
Pretty good, isn't it?
Yeah, it's tremendous. Absolutely tremendous. Fabulous, Alec. Fabulous, Leo.
Hey,
thank you.
Yeah, it's okay. Pleasure. It's a pleasure. See how they like this? Oh, tremendous, gents. Tremendous. Absolutely terrific. No, it is, honestly, Alec. I'm not joking, am I? It's absolutely tremendous. See, look at that. It's brilliant. Oh, it's fantastic. How well done, Alec. How well done, Leon. Think they'll like it? Brilliant.
That's brilliant.
Brilliant.
Is it?
There they are. Okay. Nice one. Nice one. That really was something.
Was it?
That really was a display and a half. Oh. Having a bit of a birthday FPV?
Yeah.
Super.
Yeah.
Super. I hope you do really well.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. That's what I'm going to do my best.
Good.
Ever.
Good. It's good. What a smashing day. I've had no crashes, which is great. So we don't want any of that. Do we, Alec?
No.
It's great, that is. Really is tremendous. Here we are then. Good luck, old boy.
Chocks away.
I know. Oh, that's really is terrific, Alec.
Is it?
Oh, it's terrific. That's tremendous. Maintain that altitude. That'll be great. Oh, that seems to be flying rather well. Some of your best flying today. Some of your best flying, really, really is very, very good. Look at that, go. Oh, careful, careful.
I need to do something then.
Careful.
We don't want that.
Careful.
Okay.
And we're in, FPV. How is it, Alec?
Good.
This is a new direction this channel is going in, Alec.
Is it?
Yes. Yes, it is. More expo. And less of that kind of behaviour.
I think I hit a tree.
Oh, that's bad luck.
It was close.
That's so unlucky. Bad luck there. Bad luck, Alex.
I think I hit a tree.
Bad luck.
Thank you.
It's over there.
Yeah, I think it's all right, isn't it?
Yes, it hit the ground. I don't know if there's any damage or not, old boy. Bad luck, Alex. Yeah, that's away, without a doubt. Superb. You got the flaps on, did you then?
No.
No, no. That's good.
God, it's off.
Yeah. Beautiful. Oh, the whistle's along nicely, doesn't it?
Yeah. I ain't got that much confidence in the airframe.
No? Very good.
Looks nice in the air.
Yeah, it's good. That's good.
Wind is flexing.
You've got a spar in it.
It's got some spars, yeah, but like
no.
Keep your eye on that, can't you?
Yes, I will. See, that's what happens if you fool around, Leon. That's what kind of thing happens, you see.
Cheers.
You fool around and do manoeuvres you're not supposed to do, canopies will fall off. Right, Alex.
Yes.
Bad luck, mate.
Okay, thank you.
Is everything okay?
Yeah, it seems to be. I lost the cowl in.
Ah.
And the motor mount's a bit wibbly wobbly.
Ah.
Apart from that, we're okay.
Ah. So. What do you think happened?
I hit a tree.
Hit a tree.
Yeah.
Ah.
I know, 1 minute I could see sky, next minute I saw.
You wouldn't believe what just happened a minute ago.
What happened?
Old Leon there, he's been flying around, you know, willy-nilly.
Yeah.
And he tried to do a knife edge.
Never.
And the canopy flew off. Yeah.
See, that's what happens when you try and be fancy.
Yeah. Nice landing.
Nice
landing.
Beautiful.
It's over there somewhere. It's over there.
Can you see it?
Yeah. Fly off.
Yeah. And this is what happens, you see.
Yeah.
See, if it was in a club now, they'd be frowning upon that. They'd go, what the hell's going on there?
It's still to the right, I think.
What the hell's going on there? He hasn't fixed his canopy properly.
Yeah, no, not very well secured. That could have fell off. The battery could have fell out and landed on
somebody's
a cat.
Head. A cat, yeah. Yeah. Or some wildlife. Might end up in a nest.
Yes.
Killed some birds.
Exactly. Exactly. He's found it, look, but could have been a lot worse.
Yeah.
That could have been a lot worse.
You don't know what's underneath the canopy. There could be a dead worm.
Yeah, exactly.
Or a squashed snail.
Don't say that, for God's sake, Alec.
He seems to have his reaction.
No, it seems all right. He's got it. Look, he's got it. Look, he's waving his arms. He's happy.
He's happy now. I don't think he's killed anything.
Yeah.
Reputation shot, though, isn't
it? I think he'll think about doing that kind of shenanigans again. Won't he, on this channel, Charlie?
No shape. It's got the perfect shape.
Kevin's back, look.
Yeah, I'm back.
Technical Kev, back at Pearl as well. Isn't he, Charlie?
Yeah.
To witness
this,
a big day in aviation.
What are we calling it, Alex?
It's the amoeba chimp.
The amoeba chimp. Let's swing it around like that, look, to Alex. The amoeba chimp 5000.
You're probably wondering why I called it amoeba chimp.
Go on then.
Because I only had to use one brain cell.
Ah, one cell, Charlie.
That's it, yeah.
One cell.
So I'll put the other one to rest then.
Ah.
I could use the other one today.
A spare one?
Yeah.
The amoeba chimp 5000.
That's it.
I wonder if people just fall over now laughing.
Okay. Rather
fantastic, isn't it?
It's very busy.
Yeah.
Have you got? Let me get. Hang on a minute. Is that a tricopter set up on the top?
Yeah.
It's actually moved, is it?
Yeah.
Why though?
It's Vex vortexing in it.
Or technical. Vex vortexing.
Yeah. It's a Vex vortexing.
If I don't cut that out, people are going to unsubscribe. Vex vortexing.
I say yep.
Okay, you mean thrust vectoring? You mean, yeah.
Just slip of the tongue.
Okay, yeah, never mind. Good effort though. Just kept banging wings on, Charlie.
I did, yeah. I was going to put five on, but
we ran out.
I didn't want it to look stupid, you see.
Ah, okay, that's fair enough. Yeah.
I think
I must give a shout out to young Jeff Jr. Alex.
Oh yeah, yeah,
very well. He's not very well. No, he's had a bit of the old testicular cancer, Jeff Jr.
Yeah.
And he's having his final bout of chemo, I think. He's in at the moment, isn't he? Having it last little blast, so hopefully he'll get the all clear.
Right, yeah.
Yeah, hopefully.
Yeah,
All the best to Jeff anyway, so. Well, this will cheer him up if he sees this, won't it?
Yeah.
Should do anyway. Right, I'm just going to flat out no.
No, I'm going to go the same.
Yeah. No messing about. In fact, it's the biggest no this year, Charlie. It's very short. It's got lots of wings, thrust vectoring. It's incredibly funny. It's very amusing.
I think every plane this year you've given them a massive no and they've all flown.
Right, let's just rewind a bit. Let's just rewind that for a start.
Okay.
I haven't given every plane a no and they have not all flown at all, have they?
Okay.
They haven't. Dear me. That is the biggest no. Just lots of beeps and boops and whistles.
That's
and
it.
Okay, they went bad then. Frankenstein burst into life.
Yeah.
Oh god.
Ah, right then.
Ready?
Yep. Okay. Bloody hell.
You were getting level before you started with that. You've just mixed in with the rudder, haven't you?
Yeah.
Does the rudder actually go? The rudder goes as well, yeah. Your rudder's a long way off, Charlie.
It is now because of the thrust vector.
Yeah. I would go with a level rudder rather than a level thrust vector unit. Yeah, I know, yeah.
Pretty, he'd love that, wouldn't he?
Yeah, he would, yeah. That wiring loom at the back, look. Crikey.
Good old orange.
That's a solid orange as well,
isn't
it?
Yeah.
Yes, orange, yes, solid.
Probably the only thing that's solid on that moment.
Yeah. Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah, let's go then.
So you reckon a nay, do you?
Oh, 100%, yeah.
You going to change your mind, Kev?
No.
Yeah, you're just going to keep doing that, aren't you?
The battery goes.
Yeah. Right, here we go then.
Here we go then, full up.
Full up. Oh, blimey. Okay. That's a lot of work for that, isn't it? That's a lot of work.
Oh, God, going?
And that wasn't. What's the opposite of going? Right then, here we go. Now then. I'll try yes.
Yeah, I'm going to still go no.
Okay, fair enough. I'll probably be in a bit daft there because I think this is a bit too short. There's a servo wires hanging out. But it don't matter. It'd be funny, wouldn't it?
I was like, can we slob it, Kev? Do you want to
know? I bet you had a go. If it's going to go, it will.
Yeah, if it will go. It's... Where's your power gone? What's happened to that?
Hello, that's it, Alex.
I think I'm a laughing stock of Purdy's by now. Even that woman, that little kid laughing.
Hello,
You might turn me back away from him and pretend nothing's happening. Might walk past.
They might do, yeah. Yeah, you're right, actually.
Too much thinking.
Over-engineered,
it is,
Charlie.
That's it, well done. Then try to grab a bit, Kev.
Yeah, that's funny.
Oh, what a shame.
We're a bit messy now. I think your lad's in shock.
Flop really, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was a bit.
You still talk about you being naked again?
Yeah. Yeah, everything.
Yeah, dear.
How is it?
Yes, woman. Hey.
Should have been a dip dip. What do you reckon? Am I reckoning it?
Good, isn't it?
Yeah, it's yeah, super. It looks nice.
Piranha Charlie from Robot Birds.
Yeah.
Similar to your
thingy.
Hydro boat.
That's it, yeah.
Hydro boat. £15 as a kit. EPP.
Yeah, it just looked nice. Nice colour.
Hopefully, when the floods come, or
canal yeah.
Or river or something, yeah. We'll have a little.
Yeah, floods first, that don't happen, it'd be the canal, wouldn't it? Or river.
Yeah.
I think full knacker there, I think we're in. And we've got a little bit of a breeze in your face now, mate.
What, mate?
Yeah.
Oh,
it's up. Up. Full knacker. Whoa. Full knacker. Full knacker. Whoa. Full knacker.
That's a bit.
Whoa.
Now then.
That was a bit tail heavy, do you reckon?
I think it's just once the weight's down a bit, I think.
Oh, dear. Dear.
Fucking handful. Hang on. See yeah. What they reckon. Right, give it a bit of up. That's all right.
It just seemed a bit tail heavy to me, do you reckon, Kev?
I thought it was just too much on the weight.
Yeah. Look at that. Whoa, that's better, isn't it? Ooh. Someone call off then, no?
No.
Yeah, quite a tough little beggar, isn't it, Kev?
That's quite a bit light, isn't it?
Yeah, oh well, yeah.
Look at that. That's better, isn't it?
It's a spicy meatball, I tell you.
Whoa, do some stuff!
I'm not going to do any stuff!
Hey!
Some stuff?
Yeah.
I was thinking it was, don't go on there.
Yeah.
I think we should go further out, Andrew.
Yeah, it was taking me on last week, well, a couple of weeks ago, dude. Touch and go off that roof. Didn't go. Yeah.
You dick.
It wasn't my plane, no, Kev.
Oh, that's about
it. I'd already smashed one of Mark's up, so I thought I'd have another go with one of his other planes.
Yeah, you did, yeah.
Yeah,
can do.
Whoa. Go on. You can get up it. That's better.
Oh, that's three quarters throttle, that.
That's it.
There you are.
That's better, isn't it?
He's got the hang of it now.
Sorry about that.
Oh, it's flying.
Hello.
Yeah, that's better, isn't it?
Hello.
Hey.
Hello.
That's good, isn't it?
Hello.
Hey, mad's that?
I'm not doing a lot,
no.
To be fair.
No.
I won't be doing... Whoa.
That's it.
A little bit more power to get back there.
That's full knacker, that is.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh.
Right, that might
want
a slightly better motor.
Flying, though,
isn't it?
It's good, isn't it? I do like that.
We're getting daring.
Yeah, in the sun. Oop. That's flying really well, isn't it, Mark?
I don't know what. Just trim the rudder then, isn't it? That was it. That's practically full
knacker
though, all
yeah.
The time, though. That's good,
eh?
Look at
that.
That's flying, that's amazing.
That's great.
That's awesome.
Some of that is brilliant.
Try right at all
there.
It's gonna be the end of it.
It's going off into the distance. It's getting higher anyway.
He got him. No.
It doesn't like right turns like this.
It does not like
a lot of turning actually. Whoa. Come on, baby.
Come on, bring her home. That.
Just let it do its own thing.
Yeah.
That's all right. Let's see where it's like to land. Probably a bit of a grueler.
Here we go. It's going to put the handbrake on. That was brilliant.
It stops fast, doesn't it?
Yeah, it's going to have
Kevin. When you cut it, they say that. I didn't realise they were that bad. They said, don't cut the throttle, it'll just drop.
Oh, that was very, very good. Robot Birds, £15.
They do some good stuff.
Yep.
That's where I got the old red, yellow and blue plane from.
Oh, I know, yeah. Magnum. Yeah. Oh, was it? Oh, yeah.
I just think it's
think of that then, Mark?
Yeah, I think it's a funny little Mario figure, but it has got a darker side, hasn't it, Charlie? show the ladies and gentlemen this.
You can see him smiling.
Now, how did this get past the quality control of
ready?
Whoever?
Right, ready? Imagine a nice woman walking
yeah,
past.
Yeah, ready? Yeah, yeah.
Smiling up, got yeah. his hand up.
Yeah. Yeah, dodgy.
There you go.
A children's toy. That's not right, surely.
Go.
So that's going to be our...
mascot.
That's going to be our... bit of stuff-o-meter. They get a yay. A nay is just a...
That's it. Yeah.
Three is a definite.
Absolutely.
Putting them tiny batches in, I don't
want to
do that.
Why? Yeah, another one. What's the matter? What's the matter, Mario? What's the matter?
There's a little elastic up one, isn't it? A 3D in as well. Is it? Oh, it's got that one of them tangy batteries.
Yeah. Oh,
what?
What
day?
Yeah, look at that. His hand's ready. Look, his hand's all ready to go.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh dear. Right then.
If we can hold on to dear life now.
Yeah, it should be probably quite weak in that one arm by now. Oh, Mark's off already. Nope. Any vortex vectoring on there, Mark?
No, there is not, though.
No. Ah, good.
I decided to leave it off today.
Ah, okay, watch you up. Comes off, is he? Oh, Mario in there as well. Oh, oi, good.
Oop. Mario's off. I'm running.
Yeah. Good. Hey. That's good. Oh, that knife edge, look, all the way around. That's nice, Kev. But after watching Bob's triple tree thing is.
Triple tree?
Yeah. His video is not going to.
Triple threat?
That's it.
Triple threat RC? Triple treat?
Yeah, I thought it was triple treat.
Trick or treat?
Yeah. Give me a little bit of inspiration, so.
Yeah.
You coming in, Kev? Let me get the flare of it, mate. Here we go. Fucking hell. Nice work. Lovely, Kev. Super duper, that was. Well, that was a bit sloppy, the landing.
Why?
Dunno.
It's not smashed up, that'll do, won't it?
Yeah, but the landing gear looked like it...
It's bust anyway.
Is it?
Yeah, it's plumbed.
Ah.
Do you reckon, Kev?
I'll go yeah.
Yeah? Okay. I'll try a no, actually. Try a cheeky no. Yeah, because I'm feeling some egging coming on.
I've got to get it up.
Yeah, well, I know, yeah.
But you're still waiting for that.
They want Alex.
Doesn't look ready, does he?
Too late now.
It's alright, isn't it? Right then, let's just see if we've got a. See if it is nose heavy a bit. I think it might be. Hello? Hello? What are you actually?
This way, get this way, Alex.
Over this way, kid. It's wildly out of trim. What do you want on it?
I don't know what I'm doing.
Oh, God.
Oh, my goodness me. What are you actually doing?
It's out of trim.
Is it?
Yeah.
Well, what do you want on it then?
Just keep the power off and glide it in, Alex.
Yeah, Kev, do some
do some stuff.
Whichever way I'm going.
It wants right aileron. Loads of it, full.
That's all you got.
That's all you got?
That's it. You on I-rate, am you?
No. Can I ship on to I-rate?
No.
No.
No, well, you should put up the chimp rates. I don't know about high rates.
Well, let's get a bit closer.
Charlie, I've got to have that. That is the best one of the day, I think, isn't it? Beautiful. Hope you haven't crashed, Alex.
No, he's still going.
Still going? Well done.
He's in control now.
Is she in my flight path?
Oh, yeah. Oh, in mini knife edge. Oh. Still not quite in control.
God's coming towards us.
Jesus. Whoa. Well, that's better. That's not. Well, that was good. Ooh, flip spin. That wasn't bad, actually, Charlie. That was actually okay. Yeah, that was pretty good. I like that. Actually, to be honest, I've been quite light on the egging, really. Haven't I?
Yeah.
Really? Yes. It's good. So you're doing it all anyway, I don't need to.
Trick or treat, it'd be all over this.
Trick or treat?
Yeah.
Yeah, I reckon so, yeah. Triple treat RC. Oh, that's fantastic.
God.
That's the best one ever.
Look at that.
Who did that?
Whoa.
Who what? On
oh,
earth?
You?
That was good, wasn't it?
Trick or treat?
I was walking backwards.
Yeah. Even that dog veered away then. He thought I'd have any of that. That was just a mess. That was just an absolute mess, Alex.
Can you cut that bit out?
Yeah, I'll try.
What are you doing?
I don't know. What the hell is he doing? I like it.
Oh, shit.
Oh, God. I lost it on the blip.
You lost it on the blip?
Yeah. That dog's going to tell me now. Lights must be
playing. He's got to get help.
Yeah, best
of dogs. Yeah, that is quite bad.
What the hell? Oh, there's a bit of life in him. The wing survived.
Is there a song about that? The wing survived.
The wing will survive. Is the wing okay, is it?
Yeah.
Wing's alright.
It's only a scratch. It is only a scratch, actually.
Did you just say that's not even a crash?
No, it's not really, because everything's there, isn't it? It is there, isn't it? It's there and there.
Charlie's on a no carb diet, Kev. Can't have carbohydrates after 5 o'clock. How bent is that?
Wouldn't it be easier just to exercise instead?
Have more sex and more bread.
Yeah.
Then you can have a few more pies.
Event, what's it? Sex is equivalent to a 7 mile run or something?
Yeah, they are, Charlie.
Yeah.
No.
You'd rather have the run.
It seemed like a marathon.
About a 2 foot jog.
Okay. Oh well. Here's Kev. Kevo's back with his hurricane now then. Ooh, you bugger.
Oh, dear. Wheels come off.
Oh, well. Oh, that's fucked it, man. That's
wheels come off.
Okay.
Whoa.
That was alright, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Drama free, really.
Hey.
Wasn't it?
Yeah, good. It seemed a touch quicker last time, though, when we first had it.
Maybe, but then that was then, wasn't it?
Yeah.
It's been a lot of fast playing since then, though, hasn't it?
Yeah.
You know.
That is...
I thought I played some straight
away, didn't I? Hey! Good.
Safe, wasn't it?
Yep, very good.
It's
absolutely useless.
Well then, Charlie, as you run out of planes, again, kind Mr. Spockman, going to let you fly on Spitfire.
Lovely, isn't it?
Yeah, Dutch paint scheme from Raimundo, from Sweden. Swedish Ronimundo. How you doing, Ray? You all right? Good man.
I'd say kind, I'd say stupid.
Yeah, well, same thing, isn't it? Same thing, really.
Kind of stupid.
We were kind of stupid, yeah.
I can't remember last time I had a real good flight.
I thought you'd say a good crash then. I might have corrected you on that.
I can't remember.
So what was your name again?
Jason.
Oh, Jason, right, mate.
All right, mate.
Yeah, a new guy just turned up today. Got a little funny little glider, isn't it?
It is, yeah.
That's it, up and away. Yeah, easy, Charlie, away from that current bun. That's it. Lovely. See, nice and gentle, isn't it?
Yeah, that's it.
That's it, easy on the sticks, you see. Look, just let it do its own thing. That was really...
Oh.
What on earth was that? What on earth was that? That was really... What? I think... Do you know so much, Charlie? I reckon you've completely gone. You've just lost everything. I reckon.
I did panic then.
Yeah. And you pulled full up on the elevator, I did notice.
Are you clear?
Yep, you're alright. That was good though. Oh, hello. Yeah, okay, I think, yeah.
Fucking rubbish that was, wasn't it?
Yeah.
That prop on top of the other plane.
Yeah.
Yeah, just to push it up.
Swedish Ron, have you broke Swedish Ron's plane?
Technically, no. But you did say you were going to get another prop.
Is that some kind of beagle, is it, Kev?
It looks like it, yeah. It looks nice, actually. That's a nice dog, yeah.
Did I say I was going to get another prop?
Yeah.
It's come for. It's probably weak, wasn't it?
On the weak side.
Yeah, it must have been, yeah.
Doing a shape is up a glare, isn't it?
Yeah, when the sun. That's it, it's up.
That ain't too bad, actually. Yeah. Got enough power, isn't it? Yeah. I got it and lobbed it out. I can't remember where it was, actually.
Isn't it?
Yeah, it's alright, isn't it?
Whoa,
that was good. Good plane. Nice little plane, though, that.
Best landing, was it?
That's right,
yeah.
Wasn't it?
Yeah. Probably better than yours, Charlie.
Close, if I better get it down before it hits me.
That was alright, that.
I was going to try and catch it, actually. Yeah. Oh, he is showing off now. He's going to try and catch this one.
Yeah. You wouldn't have ever thought this, would you?
No.
To be honest.
No.
Kev letting you fly his beloved Fun Cup.
Yeah.
I love Bloody it. Hell.
Concentrate with this, fucker.
Stupid name.
Yeah, yeah.
He's stupid. You is. You need a good flight, Alex. You need a good flight, to be honest.
One with no panicking.
No panicking, no woes, no going quiet and wandering off.
Nice quiet, nice steady.
Nice and steady.
Not going to beat me up, are you, Kevin? No.
Sure. Oh, dear.
Anyway.
No. Just a quick dig. Just one quick jab.
Quick kicking the knackers.
Oh dear.
Kicking the knackers.
How for you, Charlie.
We can fly you, boy.
Come on, Chip.
Come on now.
Yeah. Steady. Easy thumbs. Thumbs.
It's going the wrong way.
It can't be. It's got reversed, has it?
Let's take the power off here, hasn't it, George? Take the power off. And
is it the aileron's reversed?
No, it's me.
What on earth are you doing?
Charlie's reversed.
Have your brain been reversed, has it?
Canal's going off towards the car park sideways. What's that about?
Is it you?
I don't know. It must have been.
What is the matter with you?
Well, it's going off that way, sideways.
Fucking
hell, my heart's gone.
Your brain's gone, Charlie.
Fucking ass nervous. We put the power on. Look at it. What's it doing? It's going. Kev, you can take over. I can't do it. Can you see what's the man who's off? You're turning, look.
Oh, dear. Ooh, what's happened to that? Hey, up there. We've got a major turnage lean on here. Whoa.
It's a bit funny.
A bit funny.
I said it,
wasn't I? Yeah, give me that, Chip. That could have ended badly. That's done nothing for your confidence, that, hasn't it, Charlie? What are we going to give you to fly? It's going to have to be a rubber band plane, isn't it? Wind it up and just throw it. Then you've got no control then, have you?
I'll tell you, that was going knife edging like that.
Yeah.
Like that, just going that way.
That's good though, Kev. Yeah, well done. Got him down. Well done. There's absolute fanny everywhere. It's heard as well as today, Charlie. It's dripping with fanny.
It is, and all we need is Maureen.
No. That should be the worst of the lot.
No.
Yes. Come on, jugs. You want big jugs, big udders.
There's more to it than big jugs.
There ain't, though. No, actually, if you ask Kev, there isn't more to it than big tits, is there, in life, really?
Big tits is a must.
Yeah, see? Fine, see? Got the official technical. That's it.
I don't even mind if they're like.
Sort of like I said before, Charles, because you like men. That's because you like men.
I don't.
I don't. Yeah, but hang on. At work the other day, you had a sticker on that said, I like men. Yeah. So how do you explain that?
Because some idiot put it on there.
Ah.
And I had a big cock on my back as well.
Oh, Christ, Kev.
Actual sticker one.